Okay, here we are in the latest Deforum Stable Diffusion 0.5. I'm sure in like 30 minutes it'll go to 0.6 and they'll add a ton of amazing features randomly. But for right now, we're in 0.5, and I know Dreambooth and all that have been getting, Hypernetwork's getting so popular. Everyone's training their own AI models. I'm doing it. It's really cool. It's a little bit of a hassle, but it's once you get going, it's pretty cool. But the thing is, how do you use them in your notebook? It's like, oh, I trained all these models, or I joined this great channel membership program, and he gave me a Midjourney model and a Disco Diffusion model. An anime model. I don't know what to do with them. I thought I'd be able to take them out on dates and stuff, but it turns out that I can't. So anyways, here we are, you know, right off the bat. Uh-oh, it's running anyway. But I'm just gonna show you exactly how to do it. I mean, if you run a notebook before, you know how to tick all these boxes, you know, connect it to your drive.
Common sense.
Be simple. Yeah. Set up your environment, set up your definitions. And of course, as everyone knows now, we have resources. So I'll try to go as fast as I can to save you a couple of bucks. And I always open this folder, it gives you a little more space. But so here's where you have to do the changes. See, under model checkpoint, you tick on that and go to custom, because we're going to insert a custom model. I know Dreambooth and Hypernetwork and all that, people have been training their own models. I've been training my own models and whatever. You can acquire models, take them out to dinner, and they don't want to eat. It's just, oh, what were we talking about? Oh yeah, AI models. So we're going to go to your drive, wherever you keep them, my drive. I keep mine on AI models. And then these are the ones I have at the moment. We got the Michael Jackson, our Midjourney model. You got Elden Ring, I mean, Spider-Verse, MJ, Midjourney, Pixel Art. I already have more as of recording this. You could custom train your own, or I'll offer all of them to my members. So let's just go with Arcane. You would copy the path, go to custom checkpoint path, and then controller command V. And there it is. You would tick this box, it'll load up the model. Now you go through, and whether you want to do images or animation, if you want your thing to animation not to wobbly all wobbly, you'll remove this math formula, do all your settings, and you go in here. Now this is the only thing you gotta change, so let's first get rid of all this trash. And at the end you would type in whatever the trigger phrase is. I think for this one, it's arcane style art. Arcane style art. You'd have to add it at the end. You don't even need the comma, but there's the comma. So that's the solution. You run everything the same way, and now you have your custom AI model, whether you trained yourself or you're using the Arcane animation, Disco Diffusion, and some anime ones, pixel art, Midjourney, Spider-Verse, and like I said, there's a ton out there, and everyone's training them, I'm training them. You could train your own, whoever you want. And I just wanted to show you real quick how to do that, so happy training, and everyone loves models.
iamYork.com